The cop told me that when he's following someone, at some point he's forgetting about everything else, and this is the moment when it's dangerous because somebody can see him following the person, and it's called the tunnel effect. So maybe there's some connection between what we are trying to provide on the screen, like this tunnel effect. It's not immersion as if you lose control about everything. It's just that you are very engaged and active following one target, and then you forget about the rest.